Attention time agents, this is control. Attention time agents, this is control. Timeline disturbance in progress. I repeat, timeline disturbance in progress. Epoch telemetry identifies vortex activity. Please stand by for a briefing from the director. Control out.
Hello, time agents. The day fiend has arrived. The time trickster Vortex has escaped from the Infinity Prison and has traveled into the past to alter history. Your history. Vortex plans to erase events from the timeline in order to destroy your memories. Time agents. You must use the Epoch machine to travel into the timeline to witness your memories firsthand to stop his evil plan. Only two may enter the Epoch machine. Be sure to visualize the moment you wish to visit. Keep the memory clear in your head. We are all counting on you. Good luck, time agents.
Protect the past! Save the future!
Time agents! Go, go, go!
Epoch machine initiated. Prepare for timeline insertion in 3, 2,
arrived. This isn't like RSATs at all.
No, we were happy. These people look scared. Yeah. We were also prepared.
Well, this isn't what we wanted to see, but hopefully it's enough to stop Vortex from clutching our memories away. I think I've got another memory. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Epoch machine initiated. Prepare for timeline insertion in 3, 2, 1. Initiated. Prepare for timeline insertion in 3, 2,
about that when we get back.
Yeah, maybe that should be something someone should look into.
So, whose memory is this?
Well, I was thinking of when we did Bedlington Station's Got Talent.
I was thinking of the centenary.
Well, the ePoint machine says we're in 2022, so it couldn't be the centenary.
Yeah. reintegration. Stand by for any one machine reintegration. 3, 2, 1.
Well done, time agents. You successfully navigated the timeline and restored the future. Vortex is now once again secured in the Infinity Prison. Thanks to you, the Time Institute has saved the future once again, and in doing so, you have saved your memories. Keep these memories with you, because, as you now know, it is these experiences that will shape your future. Thank you and good luck.
Something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch it up and look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, all were forever pain. Now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family and families on their weekend? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And the small turns to a friendship and friendship turns to a bond. And that bond will never get broken, your love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first and the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own, but the line had to be drawn. The line is where we reach, so remember me. When I'm gone, how can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Come a long way from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Like a chest of hidden gold, shimmers in the depths below. We are the treasures that they hide. Like the sun sets the night, bursting through a darkened sky. We are soldiers of the light, and we will belong. Oh,
Now they've got a bit of paper to waft about. I did warn you. Fears of happiness, I know, because of all the memories. I made a few notes that don't seem remotely relevant now, because I want to make sure I don't forget things and people. But I think that performance just sums everything up for me. And there were memories of school, there were friendships. I was at Willow Class's assembly yesterday, and it just shows you how quickly time passes, that within the blink of an eye, I'm stepping in through a time portal to Year 6 leavers. I've only been head teacher here for a year. I've only known this group of young people, I'm not even going to use the word children, young people for a year. They've absolutely blown my socks off every single day. And it's not just about results, ticks in boxes, grade 3s, grade 4s, grade 5s. It's about the confidence and resilience, the friendship, humanity, positivity, belief in themselves that you've just seen here. That was a phenomenal leavers' assembly, and I've seen a fair few in my time. It was absolutely wonderful. Can we give our Year 6 children a big for an interview a year ago, and I was interviewed by last year's Year 6, I remember. I was petrified of the questions, they were fabulous questions. Now I remember thinking, what a wonderful Year 6 that is, and they posted some fabulous results. Of course I checked up and see how well they've done, and they were brilliant, and they were polite and lovely. I thought, well, Year 5 coming into Year 6, they've got to go some to get anywhere near that. Well, they absolutely blown everything out of the water, because it's been a real pleasure knowing you. I wish I could have known you for longer. Mrs. Mulholland, who I'm sure will send her huge appreciation and thanks to you for all the years that you've put in at this school, would join me in saying that you've blown our collective socks off. I don't even know if Mrs. Mulholland still wears socks, but if she does, they're gone, absolutely gone. But her thoughts will be with you this afternoon. And it was just quite a wonderful performance. You've been kind to me as a new head teacher. You've never once made me feel out of place. You've welcomed me into your community, and we send you from here. You are ready for high school, as hard as this is today. That's where you now need to go. A couple of things I noticed from the performance was, firstly, I want to be as cool as Joey Wax. Probably never going to happen now, but I can dream. I will never remove that belief in myself. Joey Wax, one day. Another thing I'm going to take with me is that I saw Cameron was wearing a Chelsea shirt in one of the photographs. I'm already going to be on the phone to his new head teacher saying there's one for the future there. Demi took her role as security guard extremely seriously and handled it really well. I'm going to take her to a few future head teachers meetings where we sometimes have a bit of that in the middle. And I thought it was also worth saying that we've got two new additions since our SATs, Alana and Aaron. Aaron also Chelsea supporter, that was part of the induction process. But you wouldn't know that they were two new people into our class and our school, because these children have welcomed them in and made them part. And just watching them there, you would never know they hadn't been with that class for a year. So, before I start filling up, which I'm going to do in a minute, and I said I wouldn't do that, a big round of applause again for us. It's not possible, of course, without the support of the staff here at Bedlington Station. So I would like to acknowledge all the staff who've worked with them over the years, those who are currently working on them, those who've given them the chance to shine, to be the people that they are. And I think every single one of you has listened, has learned and invested in that time, and you'll be fab, I know you will. But thank you to all the staff. And also a particular thanks for this year for Miss Stewart. We try not to make any particular teacher or member of staff stand out, but Miss Stewart has had a very, very hard working year with these children. So to all the staff at the school, and to Miss Stewart, can we give them a big hand? I think we need one more thank you. There'd probably be a reluctant one. We might have to drag that person from around the back of the screen. And that was, you know, to pull that together in such a short space of time, because I think 3 weeks or so ago, the children here were doing an enterprise week on CSI, a full week. They hadn't even thought about this. So less than 3 weeks, amongst all the other things they're doing, amongst all the other studies, to put that all together and coordinate it, to rehearse them, took somebody to drive and lead that through, and that somebody was Mr. Layton. So I'd like to give him a round of applause. Mr. Ellison, the Chair of Governors, and myself, and all the staff at Bedlington Station, we wish you all the very best and happiness in the future, a fabulous summer. You know where we are, come and visit, come and see us, let us know how you're getting on. Thank you all very much for your support of the children whilst they've been through our school, and we wish you every success for the future. We will try and let off a little bit of steam now, so please stay here. We'll do teas and coffees, they'll come back, and you spend some well-deserved time with your children. Big round of applause.